What's up everyone on YouTube? Today I'm going to introduce to my pet now Nam Schmoms. So this is the macaw I was talking about, and this macaw consists of two senses and two motors. He's a sweet bird, so he has two gestures. Yeah. One of his gestures are that when he tap his head, he can tap his wings and do stuff. And when he is giving food, using the color sensor. So one of the things which you can do is program it in the programmer app and sounds and other stuff, and he is one of the projects where he said, wow, that's pretty cool. So let's test it out and see how it works. Subscribe for more amazing and awesome tech video. Be sure to subscribe and be ready for other videos. Signing off, Schmoms.